To a Post Office Inkwell by Christopher Morley. Read for LibriVox by Elaine Hamby. How many humble hearts have dipped in you and scrawled their manuscript, have shared their secrets, told their cares, their curious and quaint affairs. Your pool of ink, your scratchy pen, have moved the lives of unborn men and watched young people breathing hard put heaven on a postal card. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.